really did miss him.
Don't you dare twist my words around to make yourself feel like you are not a backstabbing, two-faced bitch, Peyton, because you are.